Abalone poaching is definitely linked to Chinese triads.
They've got money, they've got the boats, they've got the people.
From the little experience I've had with them, they've been brilliant businessmen.
They're well organized, very well sophisticated, and they run the show.
I went to a warehouse, told the gentleman there's 120 kilos. He took out 36,000 rand. Junkie, Funky Kids, or all these other named gangs throughout the Western Cape, the street gangs. When they go to Polesmore Prison, for instance, those street gangs kind of fall away and they become part of number gangs. It's big stuff, you know.
In most arrests, you know, when it comes to us, when we arrested the guys on the ground, invariably there will always be a link to some kind of Chinese person involved in the chain, somehow or another.
Yeah. They set up the market, they create the market, and they run it. They're well organized, very well sophisticated, and they run the show.